That night, Kane Morgan was lost in the dreams of his childhood. He saw the charred remains of his home. He saw himself standing alone amid the wreckage. His mother and father were nowhere to be found. Kane was very young at the time, so young that he didn't really understand that he lived in a country known as Solskjaer, and that the neighboring country, Aldeen, had suddenly become a cruel, aggressive invader.
Thanks for the lift.
If you're gonna deliver that ladder, you'd be a lot better off doing it before nightfall.
You bet I will.
We fishermen usually steer clear of this island. Gotta be hard working for the king, huh? Best of luck to you. Hey, be careful out there.